Follow me. So, I've known where Crane is. I know where his treasure is. But, well, there's a problem. Honey, you awake? You want to give him a little nudge?
Boy! 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 Boy is key! Boy is key!
That's all he says anymore. Boy is key. Over and over.
Jesus, Duchess. That thing's been up here the whole time?
That thing is Crane, Solomon. And what exactly would you have liked me to do with him?
Put it out of its misery. Those things are killers, Duchess. Pauly and I have the scars to prove it.
I don't recall yielding the floor to debate here. You agree with me, don't you? Well, look. I may not have all the information here, but all I've heard is... Well... No. Once the infection's this far gone...
Then so is the person inside.
I know. You're right. I couldn't. Please. Just make it quick.
Of course. Unless you want to take care of it. And who knows how long that'll take. I'm sorry, but Crane's gone. Okay.
You two mind if we just take a moment?
Of course not, Duchess.
According to that map, the treasure is in some kind of special cache tucked away inside Gawley Mine, sealed away behind a keycard locked door.
Gawley Mine? That's where Pauly and I tracked the Scorched.
Son of a... Did Crane lure those damn things here when he found the cache?
Suppose we don't need to feel so bad anymore.
Solomon, too damn soon.
Sorry.
Now, this cache. I tried to check it out myself, but I didn't get real far. You're already intimately acquainted with Gawley, so I suspect you've got the best shot at actually laying hands on whatever's in there. So, here are my terms. I will let you keep said map and access card. No strings attached. As payment for everything you've done for us. But I need your word you'll come back. And buy a drink every now and then. Good. Now, there anything? No idea, sweetheart. He was only ever here alone. If he did have kids, well, they're long gone. I'll be fine. Lucky for me, I just happen to have access, but thank you for asking. Maybe I have great vision. Maybe he wore shirts with too many buttons undone. You got what you needed. Good luck.
that. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
I'd prefer to stay around a campfire than someplace like Foundation.
Hey, a fellow camper! Gather around. Do you fancy yourself a cook? It's a start. I like to share some cooking secrets. It's hard work making a living out here.
Boy. Detected. Registration complete. Countermeasures disabled. You may now present Pip-Boy at access point. Valid Pip-Boy detected. Access granted. Welcome, prospective Robco customer. Dispenser token not detected. Please deposit token. Designated slot.
The intrepid explorer returns. Extra layer of dust makes me think you might have actually succeeded. Time to spill. What'd you find? Well, glad you got something useful out of the equation. You deserve it. And more, honestly. In fact, what I will do is foot you a discount. You'll never pay full price here while I'm still above the ground. Really, it's about the least I could do at this point. Oh, and I nearly forgot. Once we got the power back on, we started picking up this broadcast. Some woman claiming to be an overseer of one Vault 76. I thought it might pique your interest. I can't tell you if she is who she claims she is, but I figured if anyone could sort it out, well, it was going to be you. Honestly, thank you. We're on our feet now. You take care of yourself out there, honey.